As I said that day, January 6th was a dark day in the history of the United States Capitol. But thanks to the swift action of the Capitol Police and federal law enforcement, violence was quelled. You know, President Trump and I have spoken many times since we left office. And I don't know if we'll ever see eye to eye